So good morning to all. Today we want to see part 321 for 10th maths probability exercise 12.2. In the previous class we have seen up to 11th question. Now today we are going to see 12 and 13th question. Now for the time saving I have written this. In 12th question it is given digits 2, 5, 7. These three digits are given. Here repetition allowed. We are going to select two digit numbers. Provided the condition is repetition allowed. So now you can write two digit number means 25, then 59, or as usual we do. First 52. So if you hide 2, you can write 59, then reverse and write 95, then hide 5, so remaining 29, you reverse and write 92, then hide 9, if you hide 9, you find it 25, isn't it? So 25, reverse and write 52. So you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And the condition given is repetition allowed. So repetition allowed means if you repeat it to form 2 digit number. We are forming only 2 digit number. So 22, then 55, then 99. So totally 9 numbers we have. So n of s equal to 9. Now we are going to select event of selecting numbers divisible by 2. Now you see the numbers we select which are all divisible by 2. So 59, 95, 29 not possible. Take 92, then 25 not possible, 52, then 22. So these three 2 digit numbers are divisible by 2. So P of A equal to, we know the formula, N of A by N of S. So 1, 2, 3. 3 by total number of sample space, yes, is given as 9. So 3 by 9. Don't cancel it. Finally, we can cancel the number. So it is just to mark it. 3 by 9. Next event, event B, selecting numbers divisible by 5. You are finding the numbers which are all divisible by 5. So you see 95 divisible by 5, then 25 divisible by 5, then 55 divisible by 5. So these three 2 digit numbers divisible by 5. So 1, 2, 3. So 3 by total number 9. So 3 by 9. Now A intersection B means even common to both A and B. That means the 2 digit numbers which are divisible by 2 as well as 9. We have to find the numbers divisible by 2 as well as, 5. We can't find such numbers. 10 can be divisible by 2 as well as 5, but here no such numbers. So I think it is null set only. So you can't find any 2 digit numbers which are divisible by 2 as well as 5. So that will be definitely null set. So null set means n of A intersection B is 0. So P of A intersection B also 0. Now you take and write the answer here. P of A 3 by 9. P of B that also 3 by 9. Then minus 0. So 6 by 9, if you cancel you get 2 by 3. So the final answer is 2 by 3. So for 12th question the answer is 2 by 3. So this one is correct. So next we see the 13th question. It is given a word accommodation. Now in the word accommodation you can see 13 letters. So 1, 2, 3, 4. In set language only we are not considering C. C, if it is repeated, means we write one time only. A, C, C one time only we write it. But here not in this way. We just count the letters. In accommodation, in the word accommodation, we see how many letters, including the repeated letters. So, you can find 13 letters. The first event is, event of selecting the letter A. So, A is 1, 2. Two times it is coming. Therefore, since it is given already it is A, so we give the name as just F. So, event of selecting the letter A. So, P of F equal to N of F by N of S. So, no other way, 1, 2. So, N of F, 1, 2, sorry, 2 by N of S, 13. So, just you keep it as it is. Next, we are going to select event of selecting the letter O. O, how many times comes? 1, 2, 3. It is coming 3 times. So, N of B, 3. P of B, 3 by total number 13. Now, common to both the event, no such number letters we can find common. So, that is null set because the one letter should be A, another letter should be O. No common for this. That is understood obviously. So, that is 0. So, P of F union B equal to 2 by 13 plus 3 by 13 minus 0 equal to 5 by 13. So, in the same way, in the question it is given, we can select the letters M and C. So, just write the answer only because the same step we can write it. So, P of the letter M. You see M how many times? 1, 2. 2 times only it is coming. Isn't it? So, you can write 2 by total 13 and see the letter C. C how many times? Here, 1, 2, no way at all, only 2. So, 2 by 13, so the answer is 4 by 13. Now, we check the answer for this. So, the answer is 2 plus 3, sorry, here 3 times it is coming. 5 by 13, so this one is correct. Then the next one, 4 by 13, that also correct. Only for the time saving, I am writing this formula and the event of meeting A previously. Thank you.